Hello, it's the amazing Supreme Leader here. And today is the day where I'll be showing the Traitors List. The next update of the list will be February 7th, 2018. The list will be from bad to worst. Anyway, let's begin. Okay, so we begin the Traitors List with Lamborghini Aventador UTTP at THDTC. He's on the list for being a UTTP member. He is also very disrespectful to my allies, especially BMW 550i. He needs to grow up and leave my allies alone. On to the next traitor. Second on the list is Q-Chibuya. She or he is on list for making a video on King and SX Master and being disrespectful to him. Also, she blocked me just because I told her to leave him alone. On to the next traitor. Third on the list is Elbow Puckett. He's on the list for being very sarcastic and disrespectful to me on the Traitors List announcement. He needs to stop being sarcastic and be respectful to me. On to the next traitor. What a strange name that our last traitor had. Anyway, fourth on the list is Nick the Nerf Car 2004. He certainly deserves to be on the list. He has been very disrespectful to almost all of my allies. He needs to get a fucking life and leave my allies alone. On to the next traitor. Warning. This part of the video is very loud. Please turn down your volume.
Of course, the list cannot be complete without this COVID traitor Mortis Crafty V. He has been very disrespectful towards me and all of my allies. He keeps on getting my allies strikes and he never stops disrespecting me and he's trying to sabotage my supreme leadership. On to the next fucking traitor. Or should I say, traitors. I told you motherfuckers once, twice, and even three times, for the fourth and last motherfucking time, stop fucking disliking my fucking videos. You all better stop fucking disliking my videos right fucking now. You all deserve to be on this list because disliking my videos is very disrespectful to me. So stop. And if you dislike this video, I will not be happy. On to the next fucking traitor. Certainly and definitely my worst traitor on my list. Kubrick of Mixed Shorts Entertainment violated my number one rule on my channel. Do not make a video on me. And he fucking made a video on me. Not only that, he has been the most disrespectful out of everyone. Yes, even you fucking video dislikers. This user needs to leave my fucking channel immediately. Right fucking now. Kubrick of Mixed Short Entertainment. If you are watching this, get out of my channel right now.
So, that includes my traitors list. The next one will be on February 7th, 2018. And to all of my allies. You are so much better than these people mentioned on the list. I like to thank you guys for giving support and standing by my side against the traitors. End of the video.